Dean Ambrose and Triple H. The last man standing.
Triple H is gonna leave. That'd be kinda cool.
Alright, y'all. I'm gonna have to cut this off for a second.
I'd actually like to see Dean just win. Ambrose!
Oh, here it come, y'all. Here it come. Let's see what's gonna happen. Shit! I knew it. I knew it. But we know how it's gonna go. It's gonna be the Usos, The Rock, and Roman Reigns at WrestleMania versus Triple H. Faction, and this is how it's gonna go down. But yeah, everybody subscribe. Triple H win the Royal Rumble.
So many people.